about this microwave that is set for 314 milliseconds. I mean, seconds.
Everybody's talking everywhere you go.
Let's see.
They're trying to give another man a help on our hands.
Now
he will take your kindness for a week of
pain. I would never play.
Never do to others what they do to you. Try to find another way to make it through. What I say is what I know. You stop and pray, it's out of style. You get a step ahead, it takes 100 miles an hour. What I take is what I know. Try to get a favor, going from door to door. You stop and pray, you know that's out of style. Get a step ahead, it takes 100 miles. Now you try to give another man a help and a hand. He will take your kindness for a week of stand. You better do it to them before they do it to you. What you do and what you say has a lot to do with how you live today. What you want and what you make, everybody knows it's only what you take or now or what you see and what you hear. When it comes around again, it's not gonna be the same thing. Because you're gonna say yes, and they're gonna say no. And then everybody gonna start talking and blah blah everywhere you go. And you know something? You try to give another man a helping hand. You know what he's gonna do? He's gonna take your kindness for a weak stand. You try to do for others what you'd like for them.